Hi everyone, welcome to Raising Kings PH. My name is May and I just got off the Wolvit Biotin awareness campaign launch. I wanted to show you first this supplement before I say anything about it. I got this box as part of the event so that I could try Wolvit Biotin. So I want to show you because the other bloggers were telling me about the wonderful things that I can find in this box. So okay, I have this one. This is the Wolvit Biotin. Now, if you don't know about biotin, biotin is a water-soluble supplement, otherwise known as vitamin H. And it's actually part of the B vitamin family. And it specifically helps those with issues with your hair, skin, and nails. I have at least two of those. And I'm really, really excited to try this because I want to see how my body will respond to it. And of course, I will update you on what's going to happen. What else do we have in this box? I have, oh, this is the one that everyone's excited about. It's a comb, actually. There. I don't know how to pronounce it. Yuamulan? So if I'm wrong now, I will correct myself in the next video. But yeah, for now, let's call it Yuamulan. Yeah, everyone's excited about this. And I really, really want to know why. So I'll research on it too. And of course, this one is shampoo, Dermazole. Okay, this is an anti-fungi shampoo. I think it has something to do with dandruff. Yeah, it is an anti-dandruff shampoo. I have those here and I have this letter. It says, Dear May, I'm pleased to invite you to the Wolvit. Oh, okay. So this was about the meetup earlier where we learned so much about, the problems that arise, especially for moms. Which I could relate to because, you know, when you're a mom, no matter how much you love your husband and your kids, stress do come and sometimes they take toll on your health, on your hair. That's why we have some hair fall sometimes. But other times it's really about, well, it has something to do with, well, the busyness of life. Sometimes we tend to neglect our nutrition. So sometimes it results to hair fall and skin problems and nail issues. So there you go. That is all I have for today. And I will definitely update you on what happens after I've taken the Wolvit Biotin. Like, we have the 5 milligram tablets just to show you what's inside. This is how it looks inside. And it has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. There's 30 tablets per box. Okay? So, thank you so much and I'll see you again next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Raising Kings PH. Bye everyone.